had them do more interactions with each other, they still weren't comfortable with each other, which doesn't make sense to me because they see each other every day. But I had them make up choreography on their own, share it with each other, then perform it in front of everyone. They did it with music, they did it without music. I saw a lot of relationships start to build. They did a lot of silly movement, which was good. That means that they're not afraid to do something goofy or do something wonderful at the same time.